finally blue skies the next day. We took the red flags down, replaced them with yellow flags. You can see a yellow flag off in the distance there. But you can see the waves are still huge because we got some high winds. Still, wind's still whipping like crazy. They were eating at fish heads. Earlier for lunch, and the waves were just really, really big. About like they are right now. Even though the rain and the storms gone, the waves are still crashing like crazy. And you can see all the way down there. White caps everywhere. That pole in the foreground right there is where the red flags were up yesterday when I got here. So the water is definitely what I wouldn't call safe right now, and obviously with the yellow flag still up, it's definitely still not safe. So they've relaxed restrictions some, but it's definitely not 100%. It's getting better. There was somebody that was riding the waves out there, right where that big one's crashing now. You can see him way out there. He's taking a risk because there are rip currents out there right now. It's just, it's a big risk to take. That's why the yellow flag is out. Basically, the yellow flag means you can't swim, just do so at your own risk and be very, very careful about it. But yeah, just glad that all the rain is gone and the blue skies are back. So big one coming in here. Look at that. Wow. All right. Well, hope y'all enjoyed. Thanks for watching.